You guys, today is the day that I get to listen to Ariana Grande's new album, Dangerous Woman. I am so excited. I done took my shower, had a little breakfast. I am ready to go. My Friday is already lit. I can already tell this album already, the songs that I've already heard is fire, fucking fire. By the way, if I skip a song like Be Alright, Dangerous Woman, that's because I already reacted to it. So any songs that I skip, I reacted to. So go back in my videos and try to find them because I already reacted to those as well. And they're hilarious, they're awesome, and I'm just living for those songs. So here's my reaction. My hands are sweating a little bit. Here we fucking go. I'm ready. Come on, you better fuck it up. I live for that shit. It's like, it feels like I'm putting lotion on my skin, y'all. It's like, oh my God, I'm ashy. But once you sing this song, I'm not ashy anymore. Oh, you sing gentle. Sing gentle. Yes. Yes. Her voice is so good. It's so clear. Holy shit. This song right here was requested by so many of you in the comments, and I kind of ignored it because I wanted to react to it during the album reaction. So here it is, the one that y'all been waiting for. It's Greedy. Oh my fucking God, I'm not. Wow! Shit. Fucking shit, y'all. I am getting hot and sweaty. I done took a fucking shower too. Thanks a lot, Ariana. Yes, this is a fucking bop, y'all. My ass is already twitching and shaking. Yes, make the soup. Make the soup. This beat is so infectious. Chill one, it's a chill song. Tattoos on her mind. Who's this? Who's singing a little la? Ooh. Oh, I wanna close my eyes. I just wanna close my eyes, listen to this album, and just fantasize away. Feel like I'm in my own fucking place. Just enjoy it, soak it up. Ooh, I actually like this. This is pretty fucking good. This song is really chill. I haven't heard a beat like this in a long time. Ooh, my money was well spent. Well spent in this pre-order. These snaps tickle me. I live for snaps. I don't know what it is about that shit, but it just electrifies me. Lord have mercy, why'd I take a shower, y'all? Why'd I take a shower? Oh, this shit. Ooh. She's singing gentle. When she sings gentle, I don't know what it does, but my nipples get so fucking hard. TMI. Good love, good love. I'm done. I am fucking done. I am fucking gone. I am lost. I'm done. I'm done, y'all. I'm fucking done. She's so dirty. I fucking love it. This bitch is horny on this album. I like in these lyrics, Ari. I like the lyrics, like in the verses. The chorus is great. Like, this should be a single, in my opinion. I like it. It's really, really good. Oh, fucking O's. So far, this song is okay. I like the beat, it's really good, but it's all right. This song will be really good to listen to when it's like cloudy and raining out. This is a perfect song to listen to. Yeah, y'all, this song is all right. It's not like the best song on the album, but it's pretty decent. God, I'm going in the Ari trance. Holy shit. Bitch is making me tired. I'm going to sleep. She's singing me to sleep, y'all. Like a fucking bitch is walking right now, like a fat bitch is walking. That's the type of noise you would hear. I can't. I just can't. Oh my fuck. You guys, this album blew me away. I give it a fucking 10 out of 10. Every song on this album is amazing. The only song that I really wasn't feeling, but I still kind of like it, is Touch It. Touch It was like a song that I would listen to when it's raining or it's cloudy outside. That's probably my least favorite song on this album. Every other song I'm obsessed for. And I know you can get there's like two extra songs for Target. I haven't heard those. And I need to start just buying them from Target because I feel like every artist is like doing like these Target deals where like they give two extra songs if you go buy from Target. And here I am, I've already pre-ordered it on iTunes and I'm like, oh my gosh, I went to Target and bought it. But I'll listen to them eventually and probably do a reaction to those as well. But this album, phenomenal. I mean, it's just great. I love every single song except for the one I just told you, sorry. But wow, 10 out of 10. Like, it's really good. It's so mature. Ariana was horny on this album. She's like, you know what? My pussy is moist. You know, I'm getting that good dick. I want to show people that I'm getting that good dick. So I'm going to release all this good material, be a little naughty, be a bad bitch. I'm going to snatch all you little fuckers out there, this and that. Phenomenal. The production on the songs, whoever produced these, the lyrics, oh my God, I'm just obsessed. And Side to Side is probably one of my favorites because it's got Nicki in it. That beat is like just amazing. Be Alright's a bop. Moonlight is good. I love Thinking About You. Oh, Thinking About You. Yes. Every Day is good. Greedy. I should have fucking reacted to it. I'm so sorry that I waited so long to do it to the album because that is phenomenal. Into You is great. There's so many fades I like. Damn. Oh my God. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm so proud of little Ariana. My little fucking caramel stick. She slayed with this album, y'all. So thank you so much for watching. I will see you back on the reaction video very soon. Live, laugh, and slay, bitch. If you have not already, please go buy Dangerous Woman. It is phenomenal. It is phenomenal. All right. Bye, guys.